Hi everyone, Aiden here with eTrailer. Today we're going to be taking a look at and be showing you how to install these Koenig EasyFit snow tire chains on our 2022 Ford Maverick with tire size 225 65 R17 and per the owner's manual on our rear tires. So the way these install is pretty unique, and that's probably the standout feature of them, but we'll check that out a bit later. For now, we'll talk about the chains themselves. The individual link shape is going to be a square-shaped link, and really all that means is you'll see these harder, more square corners to each individual link, and that's going to help give you a lot more bite into ice, helping to break it up as you drive, and especially these links here on the top of the tread where they just go across each other and, again, just add a bit more bite. These will be good for deep snow, but that square shape is really designed to break up ice. The other thing is this forms a diamond pattern, and you can see that pretty well over this section of the chain here. Diamond pattern is designed to give more constant contact from the tire chain on the road, resulting in a somewhat smoother ride quality, but also giving you pretty good traction on turns. These are SAE Class S certified, which just means that they're going to be clear for use in wheel wells that have limited clearance, both from the fender liner, but also suspension components around the back of the tire. And that is something you need to be cautious of with the Maverick, because you do have some components back there that sit pretty close, and the owner's manual even calls out requiring certain clearances. So these chains are totally fine. They don't sit very tall at all, and they don't really sit far back on the tire either. So all those suspension components back there are nice and clear, and you won't have to worry about it. The chains are constructed of a manganese nickel alloy steel, which is going to result in a much more corrosion resistant chain when compared to something like a low carbon steel. So if you're looking for something that you can invest in and trust that it'll last for multiple seasons because of that nice corrosion resistance, that's the kind of material you're looking for. And looking at how it sits on the tire, the thing you're probably seeing right away is that there's a lot that sits right in front of the wheel. And while some of these components are metal, this main body here does have a plastic backing to it, so it's gonna hopefully prevent any metal on metal contact, but that's something that I'd maybe be a little wary of. Your kit does come with plastic bumpers that you could install in some of the links here if they came in front of your wheels, just to protect them. But then all of these links are coated, again, to prevent metal on metal contact. So there should be a lot of protections in place to ensure that you aren't scratching up your wheels. But with all of this sitting in front of it, it's just something that I'd be wary of if you did maybe run into a big snowdrift. There's just a lot more going on here. The chains also come with a carrying bag, which is fairly nice. It's just large. There's more than enough room in here for both chains, so you've got one for each side of the vehicle. You've got the instructions if you ever forget how to install them. There's a quick reference there, and it's lined with a water-resistant material, so it's designed to, when you have all of this out of there, fold over on itself, and you could kneel on this to prevent having to kneel down directly in the snow. It's not really going to give you any padding, but it's a nice touch. My only concern is with how large the bag is, it just makes it harder to store. You've got the truck bed, so it's probably gonna have to live back there. And I would recommend maybe cleaning the chains off before putting them back in so they're not trapped inside with all that moisture sitting and waiting to be used again. So overall, I think this is a pretty solid option for the Maverick. It's certainly not the most low profile out there, but the trade-off is that it's a lot easier to install than the lowest profile option, the Koenig K-Summit tire chains. Those ones don't have anything that sits behind the tire, and that's great because you don't have to worry about anything even remotely coming close to touching those suspension components, but it's just a lot more involved to install, and it's not something that I would personally want to do, especially if I'm stranded on the side of the road. This one, in an emergency situation, for what it's worth, I think will be a lot easier to install. And we can walk through that process together with you now so you can see how to do it for yourself. Now, the first step of our installation, if it's not already done out of the box, is to just make sure that this back cable is fully opened up and just pulled apart. You just grab it here and pull it open. Ours out of the box already was. So it's ready to wrap around the tire. So that open end towards the camera right here is going to be for the bottom. And I'm holding it near the top. So all you need to do is drape it over the top of our tire, kind of tucking this cable around back and trying to make sure that none of the chains get tangled up. Once we're fairly happy with how things are sitting and we've ensured that that cable is fully around the back of the tire, we can flip this lever down and push it down. Now it's designed that you could step on it. I've got some pretty large boots on, so I think I can get a pretty good hold on here, but just wanna press down until I hear a click. It's pretty faint, but whenever that does click, I can flip that lever back up and check for the fitment overall. Now at this point, you can install them on the other side, and I always recommend driving over them a few times and coming back out to check on them. The way these are designed, they'll finish self-tensioning after a full tire rotation. We don't have a ton of room to do that in the shop right now, so we still have a somewhat loose fit, but overall it's sitting on there pretty nicely. And with these being a self-tensioning chain, they are designed to be putting constant pressure on to ensure a strong fit on the tire. But that'll do it for our look at and installation of the Koenig Easy Fit Snow Tire Chains on our 2022 Ford Maverick. Thanks for watching.